acne is a term medically used. For us common people in the laity, they call it as mugapparu. Mugapparu, if there is any doubt, does not stop the face. It can occur, spread to face, back, chest and arms. If it is in excess, if it is not treated properly. So, acne, typographical error, acne means a top. So, மற்றபடி இது பெரிய நோய் இல்லை, it is not a disease. It is only the hormone which is thus produced. And we can see the women getting more number of pimples during, before, after menses. Males, they usually start getting pimples around after 7th standard, in the time of the bush getting grown. So otherwise it is a physiological condition. It should not be interrupted by harsh methods. Correct soap, washing and correct medicine. That is